Billie Eilish. No, I'm just kidding. Hi guys, Terrence Mackey here, back with another video, back with another banger. Thank you guys so much for coming back to my channel. Before I continue, don't forget to rate, subscribe, and comment. And also hit that notification button so you guys will know when I post my videos. Don't forget to follow my social medias at TheTerrenceMackey on TikTok and Instagram. All of that will be across the screen here and also in the description box below. If you guys saw last week, I posted my Billie Eilish review for her Air Force Ones collaborations with Nike. Go check that out. That is the last video because I'll probably do that video first, then this video, and then I have a third video that I'll be doing in a minute as well. But I'll probably do that one first. So yeah, check that one out. It's out right now. Been out since last week. Check that out, and I'll also put that link below as well. So this is a Billie Eilish edition. Yeah. Okay. All right. Without further ado, let's get to the second item of my Billie Eilish tour review. Okay. Here we go. Woo! Now this one, I'm excited about all of her things, and gold seems to be her staple. Okay. Seems to be her staple. Look at the iridescent. Is beautiful gold shimmer, which I think goes well with her platinum image. I think that's like her colors is like platinum and blondes, but also very gold, which I'm a gold fan. I don't really care for silver, but I love gold, so I'm obsessed with everything. And her shoes were cream and tan, and the box was tan and earth colored, and this is the same color as the box basically. So this is the Billie Eilish, her first perfume, guys. I don't really wear perfume, I wear cologne, but if I can find a unisex smelling perfume, I will wear it. And I am, just to give you guys a backstory on how my smell, so that I like, I'm a warm tone lover, is what I always loved. I've loved it since I was a little boy. My first smell is obviously coming from my mother and my auntie, who wore a lot of musks. I love musk just because it was a smell that really resonated with me when it came to love. I loved my mom so much, and I love my titi so much. And so they both had big, you know, perfume collections. Well, it seemed big to me when I was a child, but musk was one that really, Egyptian musk, you know what I mean, was one of them. Musk in general, oils. My Titi was really into oils, and she had in her closet in one of her homes when I was younger, that I kind of grew up in where she lived. She had it in her closet behind all of her clothes, but it was like a shelf, and I used to just go in there and smell it all. It was kind of like a jungle, like it felt like a jungle. And because I'm creative and actor, that was kind of the word. I'm like, oh, I'm going into it. She always used to tell us to get out of the closet though, like get out of there. Now as an adult, I know, get out the closet, because closets obviously have things you don't want to be seen. But I was really in there just to smell her perfumes and my mom's perfume, and they smell so good. Growing up, my mom and my TT, who yeah, smelling good, I get that from them. They smells are so important to them. And so when I read this up, it was all the things that I love. I love warm notes. So I'm a chocolate, tonka bean, vanilla, musk, Tabasco. Tobacco, not Tabasco, Lord. Tobacco. So really rich, warm, sensual smells is my taste. I don't like anything clean. I don't wear clean stuff if I don't have to. I've gotten them for gifts, and I do wear them here and there, but I'm really more of like a Habibi, you know what I mean? Egyptian kind of, that kind of smell. That's what I like. So I don't really like clean, crisp fruit smells really. So when I read this, this is everything. And then I'm a fan of Billie Eilish. So here we go. So I'm opening, as you can see, it is brand new out the package. I will put the price on the screen once I look it up. Yeah, so let's get into it. I gave you that backstory. first time smelling it. I just love the box. So this one is a spray, which I like. I don't really like mist. I enjoy sprays better. Just because I feel like the sprays really soak into the clothes better than the mist. But that's here nor there. I could be completely wrong. It's just how I feel. You can purchase this at www.billieeilishfragrances.com. Yeah. So this is a 3.4 floor ounce, 100 milliliters. Yeah, and this is her signature perfume. So it'll be her debut perfume. Ooh, it's so pretty already. Okay, here we go. Ooh, look at that. Look at that, guys. Get back here. Ooh, that's so pretty. With the flat hair, like it's a marble statue. And I don't know if this is Billie. That's not Billie. But, because I know her face. But she has an autograph here. It's nice and weighted. So, it doesn't feel like it's a lot in here. But hopefully it's one of those perfumes that a little goes a long way. Because I like to spray mine a decent amount. But look how it is. It's like a sculpture made out of gold. Love the breasts. Pause. But the beauty of a woman is unmatched, and neckline is beautiful, and it's just giving sensual. It's like screaming sensual. It's screaming strong. It's screaming powerful. It's screaming very goddess. That's what it's screaming. Goddess, which I love. All right, so now let's give it a smell. How do you pop this open? Oh, nervous. Do you twist it? Do you pop it? I'm right-handed, so. Oh, yep, just pop it open. Okay, see that? Okay, so that was a little plasticky. That sound, I can hear the plastic in here. But still, I don't judge it off that, but this is just a review. So you just pop it open. Like that. Put that here, put the neck there, my body here. You guys can see. Okay, so it don't look like it's much in here. Oh, I could already smell vanilla. That's the first thing that I smell when smelling this is vanilla, which I do enjoy vanilla. I love it. I don't want all vanilla though. I need something like tobacco to break it up, something of a musk or something. But that's the first thing that I smell when smelling this, okay? So the bottom half is this, and then this is just top. Let's give it a smell. Oh. Oh, that's nice. It just gave me tingles. Like, literally, y'all, it gave me tingles. Like, it just make you feel like this. That's how it make you feel. Yeah, like that. It makes you feel like that. Wow. And I'm smelling what was on the table. Wow. That smells really good. It's, you know what? Billie Eilish is in that middle cut. So she's a millennial. So she has that old school, you know, you guys used to do Bath and Body Works. You guys used to do those, what's those little perfumes? But they used to sell little perfumes in all the stores, whatever the case may be. She mixed that to me. Like, this is giving back then, going to school, 8th grade, 9th grade, 10th grade, that smell, but upgraded, like, times two to a woman smell. Or a strong smell, because I'm about to wear it. I'm not a woman, but you know what I mean. Like, a really regal, walking past, whoa, you smell good. That's what this is giving me. Walking past, what is that? You smell delicious. That vanilla makes everything delicious. And then I can't remember the notes, but I will put them in the description box, and maybe I'll just put them across the screen, all the notes, because I bought it for a certain reason. I bought it for the notes. Oh, and this is the box that it came in, guys. I'm sorry, I should have started with that. So it just came in this, just a simple It came directly with the mail and thing like this out, and then this was the actual box. So it wasn't in a box, It was just this. And then, of course, it has an autograph and her name. Okay, I'm sorry about that. But yeah, this smells really good. I look forward to wearing this. I guess I'll put it a little bit because I'm going to shower later when I have to go out. Oh, a lot comes out, guys. I barely pressed it. You want a dad? Beyonce taught me that. So Beyonce says you should never, you should always do that. Okay. So on the skin, I feel like I smell a little, I don't want to say fruit, but a pinch of sweet. Is it? There's no mint in here because I would know that. You want to smell? Smells good. And what I like to do is I mix mine, guys. I mix my perfumes and colognes together. And I also have oils like YSL oil. And making a perfect concoction of a good perfume is everything. Booyah. And I want this to sit because, you know, that makes a difference how it goes with your chemistry and sits on your body. And I have to spray it on my clothes. But so far, it smells really fresh, but not fresh in like a fresh smell, but like fresh, like it's really, really whatever that fresh smell where you go, wow, you smell good, that kind of fresh. Yeah, I like it. Billie Eilish. No, all right, I may do some singing covers to Billie Eilish as well. I've been really feeling it. Oh, and I have a vinyl that I got for a gift and that I love. I have not been able to because I have to set up my vinyl player, which I have. Yeah, I'll put my vinyl on my social media. I won't put it up here because I have to go get it, but and now I have to get the pricings and everything to get to you guys to put on this video so you guys can know how much this costs if you guys wanted to purchase the Billie Eilish signature scent. And it smells really good. It smells really, really good, guys. And I'm going to put the notes. So if you like those kind of these kind of notes, this is going to be the perfect perfume for you. Parfum, how they like to pronounce it here. Parfum. But it smells so good. It's rich. It's vanilla-y. It's also a bit of sweetness other than the vanilla. It smells really good. And I can't wait to wear this. I think I'm going to get a lot of compliments on this. Like when I walk past, this is going to hit people like they want to bite me. And that's always the case with me. I want to be bitten. I want to be chased. I want to be chased after. Okay, all right, guys, so here is the Billie Eilish review. Don't forget to rate, subscribe, and comment. Thank you guys so much for stopping into my channel and watching my video. Don't forget to follow my social medias at the Terrence Mackey, and I will be posting trailers for me doing the reviews as well, and that'll be on my stories and on my TikTok and everything. I love you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.